Improvised explosive devices, or IEDs, are one of the leading causes of death in Afghanistan for U.S. troops. This is Specialist Ryan Stifler. He's a minesweeper on a line squad for Charlie Company 321 Infantry.
I look for IEDs, dig them up with a metal detector. It's probably the safest job out there, so it's a pretty good job. I love it because you always know where to step.
Knowing where to step takes continuous training.
I was helping the new unit, second IED, training them on how to find IEDs, running lanes with them, coming out here, so it helps me. Makes me feel good that I could train these guys. When you zone out, when you find an IED, it's like tunnel vision. You don't know what you're dealing with here.
Passing on what he knows has the potential to save future lives. Army Sergeant Crystal Madriz.